was UMaine Hockey Media Day at the Alphon Center in Orono today. As always, it's a chance to have some fun with the players and coaches. Part of the day included the players gathering for the team photo. The team's first game is this Sunday, and the regular season starts the following week.
It's going to be different on the ice systems and the way we play. And it's going to be good. It's going to put the fans back in the stands. We're going to go back to old-fashioned Maine hockey. We're going to be hard, physical, hard to play against, and we're going to put the puck in the net.